Hey everybody, it's Latina J. What's up? I got beautiful roses today. Look at that. Smell it. Beautiful. Roses, look what my husband got me. So, I am hungry, darlings. I'm about to eat my last meal of the day. And you can bring it. I'm just trying to eat, honey, because you know I'm starving right now. I'm making me a sandwich. Thank you, Father, for this food. I got my guac. With the chips. Chips and dip. Watching my ghetto mama yesterday. I love ghetto mama. Here is my lunch, darlings. Oh, Latina J, you got cheese today. Yes. Come on now. Like, Latina J's been without cheese. Like, I want some party in my mouth, baby. Oops, a grilled cheese with chicken breast, and I toasted it in the little toaster oven. Well, of course, I'm going to put the guacamole. Oh, yes. Baked cheese, darling. Thank you. Now this, you just cut it in the halves like that, babies. And you open up the beauty, beauty, beauty. Beauty, beauty. Beauty, 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 beauty. And then we're going to put some beauty, beauty. Lettuce. No, not lettuce, it's spinach. Oh, yeah, I want a bite. Go ahead. Agua. I saw you and him walking in the rain. You were holding hands and I'll never be the same. I saw you and him. You were holding hands and now never be the same. Don't go look into that closet.
What?
Mm-hmm. You know I love my guac. Guacamole is my mayo. Mm-hmm. I got my butter, but I'm cool with it like this. Big bite. I wanted to call. Takeout, Chinese takeout, and get crab rangoon. I was like, I want something cheesy. And I was like, we got stuff at the house. That's what we can do. I love my sourdough bread. Sourdough bread is delicious that I can eat and it doesn't bother me. This is my last week, everybody, with this cast on. So this Friday, we're going to the doctor. So we'll be driving and riding our car and picking up people again and all that kind of fun stuff. Oh yeah, baby. This is my last supper of the day. Cheers. sourdough bread. It's got me out of the jungle on my stomach. Because I love bread. And I was like, oh no. But fermented bread is fine. It doesn't bother me. The only thing with this type of bread is that you must toast it to make it taste good. But it's good. I was like, let me get a big sandwich, yo. I'm gonna wash that right. I washed my hair already. My refrigerator with some soda. It worked. No, I had got bubbles. I was like, hey, cleaning bubbles, come on over. And that's it. We've had these chips since Theo was here, and we still have them. I was watching this show called Super Size versus Super Skinny. So I get like a larger person, then they get a smaller person. The larger person gets to eat the smallest person's food, and then the smallest person gets to eat the largest person's food. So they trade. Sometimes the small people don't even eat. But then what happens is an amazing transformation. The skinny one gained weight. And the overweight one loses weight. And they're like, you know, I realize I really don't need that much food in your field. So I recommend if you guys watch it. It's a UK show. And it's amazing how they interact and they talk. And they talk about, you know, their past and where they, you know, all that kind of stuff. It's very good show. I was like, oh, very interesting. You know what else is interesting? I'm done. The clock is ticking. So now what? I'll wait till tomorrow, babies. Continue to eat.